And a cheerleading controversy in Monroe. The uniforms the girls wear on the field are no longer allowed in the classroom. Tonight, their parents fire back in our number three pick.
Then I'm heartbroken because we worked really hard to get to wear those.
Monroe High School cheerleaders aren't exactly cheering about the school's dress code.
They're the ones that got these uniforms for us, and they haven't been a problem before.
But the dress code is being enforced for the first time this school year. It dictates that all shorts and skirts should be no shorter than 3 inches above the knee. And you can see from this video from Friday night's game, the cheerleaders' skirts come up short.
So when the cheerleading uniforms are worn, they're much shorter than that. And that creates a problem as far as being consistent with the dress code.
Dr. Lawley says she's hearing boos from both sides.
We've had parents who are in support of the cheerleaders wearing their uniforms during the school day, and we've had parents who are saying, if my child can't wear his or her shorts as short as the cheerleaders, I'm going to be upset.
For now, the rule stands, and cheerleaders and their parents say they'll continue to stand against it.
It's a big deal to them. It's crushing. It was always tradition, and it was an honor to be able to wear that uniform on Friday on game day.
And Monroe's dress code has been in place for years, but it was clarified by the school board in May. The new policy stipulates once again that skirts and shorts must be no longer than 3 inches above the knee.